Breaking news, the mysterious death of a Major League Baseball player. Angels pitcher Tyler Skaggs found dead in his hotel room in Texas. He just pitched a game on Saturday. He was only 27 years old.
Yeah, we got together to honor the memory of Tyler Skaggs. With all of his teammates were at number. Taylor Cole started it. He retired six batters in his first two innings. This is ground ball to second base. Renhefel falls down, picks it up, fires the first. The Angels have no hit. The Seattle Mariners.